Lauren?
Yes, I am. You see, I don't know if I'm a girl or a boy yet.
Does it matter?
Of course it matters. If I'm a girl and you're a boy, you could beat me up. Do you think I want to lose a tooth on my first day alive?
What's a tooth?
Search me. I'm just born. I'm a baby. I don't know anything.
Do you think you're a girl?
I don't know. Let's see. Cute feet, small, dainty. Yep, I'm a girl.
What do you think I am?
That's easy. You're a boy.
I don't feel like a boy.
That's because you can't see yourself.
Why? What do I look like?
Bald. You're bald, fellow. Bald, bald, bald. You're as bald as a ping pong ball.
You know, you're bald, too.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not.
Don't look.
Why?
A bald girl? Yuck!
Maybe you're a boy and I'm a girl.
No way. Can you keep a secret?
Absolutely.
There you go. Boys keep secrets, girls don't.
Go on.
What? Are you afraid of mice?
No.
I am. I'm terrified of them.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A fireman. How about you?
A cocktail waitress. Does that prove anything to you?
I guess you're right.
I'm always right. I'm the girl, and you're the boy.
Look, here comes the nurse to change our diapers.
About time, too. I've never been so uncomfortable in my life.
Did you see that? I'm a girl.
And I'm a boy.
Just goes to show ya.
What?
You can't judge a book by its cover.
What does that mean?
How should I know? I'm only a baby. Goo.
Goo.
And my shiny, shiny shoes, and my curly, curly locks. So may somebody please clear the way for me.
And they did. Or sometimes she'd say,
what do you mean there aren't enough mangoes to go around? And I'll have to share my mango since I was the last one across the Icky River. No matter how lost I am, it's still ladies first, ladies first. So hand over and hold mango, please.
And they did. Then guess what happened? All of a sudden they got tied up by a bunch of hungry tigers.
You mean you didn't do it?
Well, we're gonna have to do something about that tomorrow. Do you look like you're about to cry?
Only sissies cry.
No, Dudley, a sissy is someone who doesn't cry because they're afraid someone will call him a sissy if he does cry. Just listen to this song I learned yesterday.
Together.
Janet, remember the blue and white sneakers I took the laces out of and gave to you? I want them back. Your former friend, Richard. P.S. Wait until Friday.
Your mom and dad can tell you how to brush between each meal.
No one else can tell you how to feel.
For how you feel is how you feel in all the world through. No one else knows that as well as you.
I found my place. I live with people I just imagine.
your former friend, Richard. P.S. I didn't think you'd be the kind you'd kick a man when he's down.
Dear Richard, I wasn't kicking exactly. I was kicking back. Former friend again. P.S. In case you're wondering, my batting average is 345.
Dear Janet, Alfie's having his tonsils out tomorrow. We might be able to let you catch next week, Richard.
Dear Richard, I pitch Janet.
Dear Janet, Joel is moving to Kansas and Leo broke his toe. How about a permanent place in the outfield? Richard.
Dear Richard, I pick Janet.
Dear Janet, Ronnie caught the chicken pox and Danny sprained his wrist and Elwood has these stupid violin lessons. I'll give you first base and that's my final offer. Richard.
Dear Richard, Susan Riley plays first base, Marilyn Jackson catches, Echo Kong plays center field. I pick. It's a package deal. Yeah. Sorry about your constant losing streak.
Dear Janet, at least could you call your goldfish Richard again? Your friend, Richard.
Chocolate cake, sticky, licky sugar top.